Also, the CD player is kind of new to me, so if there's technical difficulties, forgive me.